back to another Farming Simulator 17 first impression. Today we're going to be looking at Vogelsberg. Looks like a pretty interesting map on the Mod Hub in game. So let's go ahead and hop in and check it out. Chickens right here, right off the bat. Look at that. Okay, it's a clustered up map. Hopefully the modder fixed that. Maps like that, I like it blooming, zooming in, not just changing position, showing the whole map. Maybe all maps do that. I guess it's mainly a problem with the small map. All the animals, looks like they're right here, so that's pretty nice. Look at all the fields here in a minute. Couple sell points, too. No grains to start off with. That's a little unfortunate. 25,000 for starting money. No starting grains kind of stinks because you're kind of really limited with your starter equipment, which is two tractors in the case. So we got two tippers, we got the harvester. Got a gold nugget right there. Drive around here, see what else we got at the farm. Well, most things are here at the farm, so. Include our basketball hoop. Another gold nugget. What do we got over here? Cheapsies? Fall away for the sheep. I like all the overgrown grass, though. It's kind of nice. It looks like this whole area is enclosed, so I don't like that, but it looks nice though. Another gold nugget. What do we got over here? Cows, pigs. Okay, so vehicles are working on this map, so that's good. Big rock, watch out. Under the dirt. What do we got in this fence? No, the pigs wouldn't. Well, it's gotta be the cows. So, I guess I don't see them. I guess they're kind of hidden by underneath the chickens. Okay. Here's the pig area. The pig area looks awesome with the bushes in it and stuff. It's probably one of the best, if not the best, pig area I've seen on the map. Cow area, we already showed you guys that a little bit. Looks kind of bland, but the pig area, oh man, this is an awesome pig area. Love that. Different levels and stuff, you know, it's not all flat in there. The modder outdid himself with that. That's awesome. Storage areas. What else we got here? Didn't really look at a good view of all the equipment. I think some of it might be locked in. Good. So that's some of our equipment. Okay, we got some more equipment over here. We already seen that. I like the little pond. Parts of the farm look really awesome. The other parts are. Yeah, okay. Don't lock me in here. Nothing in there. Like that pond. That pond is pretty awesome. Let's hope we got some stuff in here. From a gold nugget. No, we don't have any things in there. Where is all our equipment? Or did I just, like, miss it all? Am I oblivious to all our equipment? Tipper, harvester. Okay, I guess that is it. Alright, let's hit the road and check out some of this lay of the land. Field 23, okay, do we own any fields off of that? Don't own any fields. Am I misreading that? Look white. No, we own field one. Okay. Kind of like a relief. No missions available. Please move. You have missions. Gonna move my equipment. $100,000 for the field. But none of the other fields are too much bigger, so we'll check out 11 or 12, see how much those run. One's actually, debatably, the biggest field on the map, and they give that to you, which is nice. If it's easily combinable with 3 or even 5 and 4. Here's one. So yeah, you can combine it with these. You just, you know, there's gonna be some trees, so you should be able to cut down the trees. Unless they're gravelable. Yep. You should be able to cut down the trees. The only thing you're gonna have to deal with is the bushes. Unfortunately, you're not gonna be doing anything about those. You can still weed around them. Still plant around them and through them. It's just a little awkward having them. This is our biogas plant. Maybe. Didn't auto open up. Thanks. Back area in here, pressure washer here, interesting biogas plant. Vehicle picks up, oh, watch out for the pickup truck get in front, oh. On the road again. Guess we can't. Something. But it's the sell point. This should auto open up, maybe. Garden center. The field is cut off that one looks kind of shape of these fields look pretty good. Now they're all squared off, which I know a lot of, especially the, you know, European players don't like, but at least they're not all just flat. Nice. Yeah, that was a train we just passed for the, you know, railroad tracks. After all the buy points for all of our stuff, and what is up with fences when they don't know what I want? And sell to your heart's content. Animals. Yep. Cool entrance way. Go point there. timber, wood and everything here. So, small map, but a lot of variances to it, you know, it's not too plain looking. Here's our village, I guess, people are walking around, right next to the farm. Well, that's the map, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Looks pretty interesting for... It's very nice for a small-looking map. Pretty varied. And a couple of cell points. Kind of hard to have multiple cell points. Here. Across the way. There's a free area. Fine. So it looks like there's a couple... various spots on the map for that. Lumber. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and hopefully you got to see everything that the map has to offer. See you at the next video. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.